swung an axe into a melon. Where's my axe? He mumbled and went home. A family found the yellow beauty and ate it for dessert. After their tomato and egg sandwiches, the eggs was toast. Casually aside, they had never eaten a melon and thought it was the bone.
And ate it for dessert.